stance on a build is everything. So getting the right tire on the right rim and achieving the right offset is crucial to how it stands, and most importantly, how it handles and puts that power and braking force down on the road. So with startup fast approaching, I went about installing the new 6-spot calipers all the way around and installing the new custom 18-inch rims to slide over the ginormous brake kit. The past 2 months since moving into the new workshop has gone like a blur, and I've somehow found myself very quickly sprawling out and occupying more space. So with the workshop quickly filling up, I decided to invest in some storage solution in the form of pallet racking and shelving, which I was able to source and tear down from a closing down warehouse sale in Sydney. With the workshop a bit more organised and set up as intended, I could get back to fitting out the engine bay and getting that a little bit closer to firing the LSA for the first time.